free episode available now. Chris's story looks so different. Don't show me this again. I'll play it later. Okay. So previously on Resident Evil 7, I'm looking for my girlfriend Mia, and she ends up at this house, and Daddy's not happy with me being there. That was about it. Killer dinner, though. Killer dinner. I don't know if like he's gonna be a constant like stalker. Daddy, I'm talking about. Or if it's gonna be like certain like other people, like Marguerite and that other dude, douchebag guy. Shit, they could wheel grandma around. She could be a stalker too. I wouldn't mind that. I have a feeling it's gonna be mostly daddy, though. There's a girl named Zoe who's calling me.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? I mean, what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You've got to get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay.
Hell of a girl.
Commemorative coin. Oh no, it might fit on that door right here. Bitch, if he's still walking around, I'd be so mad. How's Mia? That's the one, I don't remember his name. Marguerite and Daddy. I feel like there's something with those things, but I don't have anything to kill it with. Oh shit. Flash flood warning. Can't use that here. Oh, it's like a, it's like an engraving. Maybe the garage? Who was
Open
that?
up.
Who was that?
Hey, over here. Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Please.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Please.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me.
They're gonna kill him.
This house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, dude.
Like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk
to you. Oh, my God. I was heading there. Wait. Funny.
You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look.
Can I have something?
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. I didn't want to see my name in the obituaries, but you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Hey.
Take it. That's all you're going to do. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Bitch. There's a lot you can do with a knife. Testing a theory. I think that did something. Oh, I got a trophy. Okay, yeah, that did do something. So I have to watch out for those little things. I remember seeing... Wait. I hear it. I swear I thought there was one in here. No? See? Actually, I wanna save.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Oh, my God.
What about you?
Please.
What's my job? Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
No, you're stuck. You're stuck.
What's that going on? Oh, where is he?
finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride. No!
I don't think so. Get out of here.
Oh boy! Now look what you done, motherfucker!
To see some wonderful.
I forgot I can just go over to that. Okay. Out of here. The fuck is that? Oh, maybe idiot. Never mind. I'll save my game. Holy Hannah. Hmm. get out of there? Those are four. Here you go.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
What?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
He's not dead.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
So I need three heads. It looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. It's a crazy looking house. Grandma's still at the table. Oh, they took her out. Oh. Why, thank you. Over 20 missing in 2 years, Captain Howe from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations. Alyssa Ashcroft, January 19th, 2016. That was the girl, Alyssa Ashcroft, she was in Outbreak. That's crazy. I think that was her. She's the blonde lady. Anything to do with what this is? A painting named Sky Hunter. It depicts a dog barking, looking up and barking. I'm sure there's a place to save in here. Just never know what's going to come next. I saw any chem fluid for that. They need chem fluid for everything in this.
Oh.
there's Grandma. Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. How many kids they got? Hey, Grandma. What up, fam? Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Football. Oh, fuck. Something in this bathtub. Okay. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. Oh! Well!
Think of a thing and just so shit beat the hell out of dying.
I would like to not be around you anymore.
My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only
for
a gift.
Runs too fast. Thank you. Mia. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. So, Grandma's gone. It's two heads down. A lot faster than I thought it would be. Maybe this? Oh. Can I? I can't move it like different ways. Wait. Ooh. Honey.
Who builds this shit?
Honestly. I'm gonna go save and watch this video. Hopefully. Who does not follow me? I can like watch this video. Sorry, I'm bullshitting. Hold on. Okay. Come on! Oh, yeah. This is in no way ominous. Ooh. Use psychostimulants to find items. Medicine that temporarily sharpens a sense, making item detection easier. Why not? I would not have noticed those things. That's crazy. Let's see. Looks like a kid drew it. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. What? He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid... Oh, okay, I get it. I thought it was like he's married 9 times, or 12 times. So we'll just get rid of her. 3 college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Us out. Can't shoot them off. Perfect. Be like a scorpion key. Wait up. Those are my footsteps. Okay. So there's like a scorpion key. Oh, thank God. A scorpion key and a different kind of key. Which, where can I get like an eternal lockpick? That'd be nice. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. I feel like that's not going to be enough, though. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Crazy. They're probably like the things that have been experimented on, or the things that the people. Like, what strand of the virus is this? It's gotta be different. And how the fuck did people from Louisiana get it? Bullets. Bullets. Anybody? Anybody? Bullets. Oh. It is the people. Actually, one of them is gonna pop out. Thank you so much. was a little better. What the bump? Wow. This is really bad. Which I had to make some. Gets a hold of you, you can push them off or perform a counterattack with your equipped weapon. Those creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Enhanced handgun ammo gives you your shots more bite for the buck. Press L to A. Do better. I must do better. Excuse me. maybe this way won't be so bad. Bitch, it's gonna be all bad. Scorpion key. I know. Fucking knew it. Treasure photo. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Always aim for the head. Took 3 shots. It's not bad. Died. Oh my god. Once again. So stupid. Make sure I'm not missing any items. Oh, I didn't read this. Lucas, I got the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. do what you want with this girl. Things. So carrying fucking shotgun shells around. Snake key. How are these things just like anywhere else. Fucking time now. What's this? So that's still right. Oh no, the me. Ow. Unbelievable. I feel like maybe I should have shot his hand off. Because it looked pretty weird, and maybe that would have opened up something. Who fucking knows? This is like my fourth time coming down here. Murder that one. The other ones are always a fucking problem. Just stuck here, like I've killed two. Travis was in that one. There was like three others. Shit. Just get the fuck out of me. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, I forgot about you. There's one behind me too. Fucking herbs. There's a lot more than I fucking calculated. Like that one. Ouch. God. Let a bitch breathe. Progress. Now I just gotta kill this Travis one and should be good. good. Oh, hi. Run, 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 run. I remember he's still down there. Dissection room is down there. Yikes. At least I found an easy way to get back. Oh, God bless it. Oh.
That was gonna be a fun.
What?
No. I'll find him. And I will make him suffer. Are you my
fucking check and chows. This is perfect. I'm not so sure about this. At all. to move. Nothing here. Snake key. Finally. I gotta start crouching because I feel like I'm always missing something. As I thought it was going to be. Just need to be a little more careful. Search your surroundings. You may find something that'll help you hold your own against them. Thank you. here somewhere. Yes. Okay. Seems like my strategy is not working. Uh-uh. bad at this. The deeper you go, the more vulnerable his flesh becomes. This is ridiculous. I didn't even fucking reload. Serious? Come on. Oh, fuck. What? No. Oh. How you do it?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh, Holy shit. Is he really dead this time? Is still here though. Go out. Go to the left and then go out again. Grandma, you just pop up, don't you? Were you humming? I feel like that was her humming, but we'll have to find out on the next Dragon Ball Z! Next Resident Evil 7. I need that fucking, shotgun. Oh, no, wrong one. Goodness, that was an experience. I feel like that wasn't even two parts of the game. I feel like I'm so still behind. Alright, sayonara.